So the first thing we'll have to take into account, the organizational growth, the organizational strength, the building and strengthening of the EFF on the ground. And from there you look at how did we perform in 2014, in 2016, in 2019, in the by-elections? Are we making impact? If we're not making impact, what are the problems and what are the possible solutions and how do we move forward? Did we play any significant role in changing the material conditions of the working class in South Africa? Did we make an impactful, contribution in Parliament since we arrived in Parliament, in the legislature, in the councils, or we are just like the rest? We have now joined the gravy train and we forgot about the masses of our people. And after such observation, then the conference will break into commissions to come up with alternative ways which can be applied by the new leadership to make sure that the strategic objectives of the EFF are attained, which are non-negotiable cardinal pillars of the EFF as contained in the founding manifesto of the EFF.